The notorious pirate Blackbeard has just given me a map. What does the X mark?
The spot.
if anything, I suppose he gave me a map. It would be his signature because he probably can't write. Most pirates couldn't. But the fact is, there is no case in history that anyone knows of pirates burying treasure and drawing maps with X's on. It all comes from
Treasure Island.
Treasure Island by Robert Louis Stevenson. Why would a pirate want to bury treasure? I mean, you know, it's
stop the other pirates getting it.
Yeah, but he's got to spend it. That's
they can hardly go to Bradford and Bingley, can they? Oh, yeah, a chest full of doubloons and booty. Yes, would you like fixed term or extended interest?
Oh, God, I went to the Bradford and Bingley and got stuck behind a bloody pirate. Yeah. I was there for my whole lunch hour.
I got 20 Portuguese whores.
That's why they brought in those pens on the chains, because they couldn't get it with a hook. They'd be like that, and they couldn't. So they'd just hook the pen, it would go like that, and then he'd just do this.
Yeah, there are a lot of myths about pirates. There's no known pirate.
That man's face is the colour of a strawberry. That's incredible.
What, you know who that is?
No, I don't.
It's Robert
Newton. Oh, Robert Newton. Yeah. Who really invented pirate speak? Yeah. Jim Ladd.
That's Robert all from
Newton.
Him.
In fact, Tony Hancock's career started as a Robert Newton impersonator. That's what Tony Hancock did. That was his act. There's an international talk like a pirate day, isn't there? In September.
Yeah. Somalian.
Somalian.
Kid from Somalia.
Yeah.
He came up alongside me on his push bike. He said, "You is on TV, innit? You is on TV, innit?" And I said, yes, nice to see you. don't walk away. You've got to help me get into TV. And I said, okay, well, how do I get in? I said, well, you know, join your local drama group. I don't know what I said to him. He goes, "I'm Somalian, but I can do Eritrean."
There may be a demand for that, you know, somewhere.
I said, I'll see what I can do. I'll speak to the producers of Jonathan Creek.
On that bombshell, pirates very rarely buried treasure. They prefer to spend it. And they never once used a map with an X on it to help them locate it.